Hi, welcome to another episode of Cello Journey. In this one, we're going to play variations by Beethoven on a theme by Mozart. Now, the theme comes from the opera The Magic Flute, and it is originally done by a soprano and a baritone singing it in a duet.
In the classical era, musicians were trained to be able to do variations like this on the spot and would often ask a member of the audience to hum a song or what is their favorite song, and they would sit down and play a set of variations, sort of improvising, but often using a standard set that they had learned to work on that melody. And Beethoven wrote many of these for the piano solo and also many for piano and cello. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.